And this is the planetarium in Government College of Engineering, Salem. This is under civil department, and it is part of a survey lab. And I am Professor Ashok Kumar, and here shows were conducted for school boys and girls and college students as well. And this planetarium was opened in the year 1979, 42 years back, by the late Chief Minister Honorable M.G. Ramachandran. And when it was opened, it was the only one medium type planetarium in Tamil Nadu. Now there is another planetarium in Chennai.
We are entering the main planetarium here, and this is the main component of our planetarium supplied by Carl Zeiss Mumbai, and this is the projecting unit, and using this projector star constellations can be projected on the ceiling. Here the inner portion of the 8-meter dome on the top. And here to be realistic, to have a realistic view, on the northern side in the campus, the water tank is there, that is also painted. That is also painted on the wall on the northern side. And on the eastern side, Savarai Hills is painted here. And even the high roads, Hill Perumal Hillak is painted here. And on the southern side of Salem, Kanjamala is also painted on the southern side. Therefore, this is the southern side. And on the dome, just now we have seen star projections can be seen, not only star, planetary projection can be also seen. And this dome is part of the celestial sphere, celestial equator could be seen. The movement of sun during any day in various parts of the northern hemisphere by varying the latitude and the longitude. That is provision for variation of latitude here. Latitude here, and by changing the latitude from 0 to 90 degrees north here, you can see the movement of sun from east to west in any part. Okay? So here various constellations could be seen on the sky. The familiar constellations that could be seen are in the northern side. Great Bear constellation and Pole Star, then Orion Hunter, and on the southern side, Southern Cross could be easily located. And students, nearby school students had visited this planetarium and they were benefited, and they had a good idea of astronomy by having a visit here. Not only school students, college students are also benefited by the visit to this planetarium. The seating capacity of the planetarium is 55.